collective, they call it. So they have exhibitions together and stuff. But, all three of us go to the same same school in the same department at the school. So we do graphics. I really like coloring and drawing, like the picture becomes more flat. Like but still, there are not so many art collectors in Norway or in Scandinavia as in other countries, I think. So I always get really happy when friends or people want to buy my things because then. It's a good sign that people care about art and want to have it for themselves. So no space for more.